Hello everyone. So now myself Ganesh Patil and I am faculty of mathematics. Welcome to our channel DCA. Okay, so now today we are going to discuss the most important point of mathematics, expansion formulae. Okay, so in the expansion formulae, the first one is a plus b bracket cube. Okay, you know a plus b bracket cube, here a and b are two terms and this is the bracket cube. Okay, then how to solve the given bracket cube? So we know very well the rules of indices, means a raised to m into a raised to n is equals to a raised to m plus n. Okay, then we just divide these three into one part by the rules of indices. A plus b, a plus b, a plus b, we have write down three times, a plus b, 1, 2, and 3, because here the power is 3, the degree of the given bracket is 3. First we are going to do only the multiplication of first two brackets. After that we will multiply the third bracket to the given brackets. Okay, see here, we just doing here multiplication of these two brackets, means each and every term in the first bracket is multiplied by each and every term in the second bracket. Then see what will come, a into a square plus a into b, ab. Next one, means we have done to multiply a into this both the terms, then take next is b, b into a, ba, ba is also ab, we can write ab, ba, both are same, plus b into b, b square, this is the square bracket, and write down a plus b as it is downside. Okay, then a square plus 1ab plus 1ab means twice ab, plus b square. Okay, we add these both terms, and this the addition of that both the terms is plus 2ab, then a plus b. Now a plus b means in the second bracket each and every term multiplied to the first bracket, means or distribute the first term to both the terms in the second bracket. Okay, so a into a square plus twice ab plus b square, and plus b into a square plus twice ab plus b square. Okay, we have just distribute the first one bracket is each and every term into the second bracket, a into a, then now multiplied a into this bracket and b into this bracket. A into a square means a cube plus a into twice ab. See here, a into twice ab means 2, a 2 times means a square b. Okay, means twice a square b plus a into b square means ab square. Next one, b into a square plus twice ab into b means twice ab square plus b into b square b cube. Then see, now I am telling one important thing here, you just add or subtract the like terms. Okay, we can't use the operations like addition and subtraction on unlike terms. We just use the addition and subtraction operations on like terms only. So what is like terms? Like terms means their powers are same. Okay, powers means like a square b, here the power of a is 2, here also 2, and here the power of b is 1, here also 1, means twice a square b and plus 1 a square b, we can add both the terms. But first a cube plus twice a square b and 1 a square b, 2 plus 1, 3 a square b, okay. Then ab square, 1 ab square, 2 ab square. AB square is also like terms here, 2 plus 1, 3 AB square plus B cube is only remains, then write down as it is. This is the description of or expansion of the given formula A plus B bracket cube. The formula A plus B bracket cube is equals to A cube plus 3 A square B plus 3 AB square plus B cube. Now see, the one example depend upon the given formula A plus B bracket cube. Okay, the example is 2x plus 3y bracket cube. Okay, we first just compare here, the value of A is equals to 2x and value of B is equals to 3y, and then now we are using here the formula A plus B bracket cube is equals to A cube plus 3 A square B plus 3 AB square plus B cube. Okay. Then see here, we just arrange the given example by this formula, means 2x plus 3y bracket cube is equals to first term square, first term means A square, A means twice x bracket cube plus 3, a square means 2x plus b means 3y plus 3 into a means 2x plus b means 3y, and b square means 3y square plus b cube means 3y bracket cube. Okay, then 2 cube is 8x cube plus, by the formula here, the square of a square. Okay, 3 3 is 9y into 2 square 4, and this is x square plus 3 2 is 6x, and then 9 square 3 square 9y square plus 3 cube 27, 3 3 is 9, 9 3 is 27, y cube, and 8x cube plus 9 4 is 36, x square write down first and then write down y, plus 9 6 is 54, x y square plus 27 y cube. This is the final solution of the given example, and now another part we will discuss in the next